He performs everything from classic rock to today's hot country hits.
Yeah, Seaford's own John Simpson has been a member of several local bands, and today he's taking the Delmarva Life stage. Welcome, John.
Thank you.
First of all, tell us about yourself.
Well, I'm a United States Navy veteran. I grew up in Delmarva. You know, I lived in Seaford most of my life. I live in Laurel now. And I've sang in lots of bands. I do all kinds of different music, from Motown to classic rock to country. I never really did country until I met my wife, Anna, and she decided that, you know, country music was what she liked, so I had to start
expand
liking
your
too. Exactly.
So with that wide of a expanse, have you got any favorite artists?
I do. Brad Paisley. I love Brad Paisley. I saw him at the fair a couple years ago, and he's just awesome. As far as older artists go, I would say I'm kind of into the 80s stuff, kind of like Guns N' Roses and stuff.
Right, you know, right.
I'll blow my eardrums out.
And what are you going to be singing for us this afternoon?
Well, I'm going to be doing a couple of cover songs, Billy Vare and the Beaters at this moment, and then I'm going to switch and do some country and do Brooks and Dunn, Believe.
All right. John Simpson.
What did you think I would do at this moment when you're standing before me with tears in your eyes trying to tell me that you have found you another and you just don't love me no more? What did you think I would say at this moment when I'm faced with the knowledge that you just don't love me? Did you think I would curse you or say things to hurt you? 'Cause you just don't love me no more. Did you think I could hate you or raise my hands to you? Oh, come on, you know me too well. How could I hurt you when, darling, I love you and you know I'd never hurt you? Oh, oh, what did you think I would give at this moment if you'd stay? I'd subtract 20 years from my life. I'd fall down on my knee, kiss the ground that you walk on. If I could just hold you again. Whoa, I'd fall down on my knees, kiss the ground that you walk on, baby. If I could just hold you, if I could just hold you, if I could just hold you again. Oh, just hold you, just hold you again.
John Simpson. How about that? If you'd like more information on John, go to delmarvalife.com and click on the show tab. Now, how about we take a look at what's coming up in the news? The first at 5 on Fox 21, a little later on, WBOC News at 6.